If you have a microscope or are planning to get one of the first things that I recommend doing is checking out microscopic worms. Nematodes are present in pretty much every environment from water to land. When you put them under your microscope, you can see completely through them to their transparent digestive system and circulatory system. Like you see in my video, this gives you the ability to, in real time, watch their basic body processes, like pooping.